these cinematic documentary videos are taking over YouTube right now, pulling in millions of views and generating creators massive income. And this niche is blowing up fast, and the best thing is that you can get started without spending a dime. I've been testing a simple process for weeks, and in this video I'm going to show you exactly how you can create your own 3D documentary videos for free. Videos that look like they took months to create, but in reality they took just few minutes. Now let me show you why this niche is a game changer. Here is a channel called Etram that has uploaded just 6 videos but already racked up 80 million views and 246,000 subscribers. Here is another channel with just 92 videos, they have amassed almost 4 million subscribers and over 340 million total views, and according to social media, they are earning about $89,000 every single month, and all their videos are generating millions of views. Here is a video they posted just 12 days ago that has over 3.6 million views. This is massive. That is why you need to watch this video all the way through. Don't skip any step. I will break down everything you need step by step so that you can tap into this exploding niche and start creating videos that have potential to go viral and start generating income. Before we dive into the tutorial, here is a sample video I created with this method.
Deep under the ruins of the Twin Towers, one man says he heard something that no one else was supposed to hear. When the buildings fell, he was trapped in broken concrete. In that silence, he says he heard voices in the ruins. Their words were hard to catch under the rubble, but he was sure about...
Mind-blowing, right? My name is Precy, and if you're ready to learn how this works, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and let's get started. Step 1 is writing the script. Script is everything when you're making a documentary. It's actually what will decide if people will watch and share your videos, so you need to know this part. Here's how to figure out what makes your video successful. For this walkthrough, I'll be using Fan as an example, but this same approach works with other top 3D documentary channels. Go to Fan's channel and screenshot their video list using your sniping tool. After the screenshot, head over to any chatbot of your choice. For this video, I'll be making use of ChatGPT, so head over to ChatGPT. Drop in that screenshot and type, "Can you pull out all the video titles from this image?" Within seconds, ChatGPT will generate a clean list of titles for you. These titles will act as your inspiration and reference point for the prompts we'll be creating next. With the titles extracted, the next thing is to ask ChatGPT to break them down, identifying the narrative structures, recurring themes, and emotional triggers that drive their success. Once you've done that, you can prompt ChatGPT to generate a list of fresh, high viral potential topics that mirror the chosen channel. This way, your idea retains the elements that audience already love while staying completely original. From that list, simply pick the topic that excites you the most, and you are ready to move forward. Next, grab the second prompt from the description of this video and drop it into ChatGPT. Fill in the blank with your chosen topic and ask it to write a full YouTube documentary script. You can tweak it however you want, like setting the length. Since I'm keeping this short for the tutorial, I'm going for about 2 minutes. ChatGPT will give you a polished, engaging script that sounds just like those viral documentaries. And that's it, you now have a unique professional script based on what's already working, ready to be turned into your next video. Step 2 is generating images. Now that we've developed our documentary videos, it's time to bring it to life with visuals. There are many tools out there that you can use, but most of them are either expensive or comes with frustrating limits, and that is why I recommend Render AI, a free AI image generator that you can use to generate unlimited images without spending a dime. It's an all-in-one platform for producing professional visuals and even animations. If you are new to Render AI, the first step is to create a free account, and I've attached the link to Render AI in the description of this video. Just click the link and head over to Render AI, click on Get Started and sign up. Once inside, you will land on a sleek dashboard where you can see stunning creations from other users. To begin your own project, click on Create. This will take you to the prompt box where you will enter your image prompts. Now here is the part. Before generating your images, go back to the same ChatGPT where you wrote your story and paste the next prompt from my resource document and ask it to write image prompts tailored to your script. Since this is a 2-minute documentary, you'll want each scene to run for about 3 to 5 seconds. So ChatGPT will break down prompts that cover your story scene by scene. Review the generated prompts and adjust anything that doesn't quite match your vision. Once they are ready, copy the first prompt and head back to Render AI. paste it into the prompt box, then on the model, choose DALL-E 3. It delivers a great balance of detail and style. You can adjust extras like art style, lightning, or mood if you like. But for this tutorial, we'll keep it simple and neutral. Next, click Generate. Within seconds, Render AI will deliver a polished pixel-style image for your scene. Review it and download it, and you are good to go until you build out your full set of visuals for your documentary. The cool thing about Render AI is that it can generate any kind of images, from 3D animation to realistic visuals, anime, and much more. Step 3 is turning your images to videos. Now you've reached the most exciting part, turning your still images to cinematic videos. Since I'm committed to showing you free methods, I recommend a video generator called LM Arena on Discord. I've attached a link to LM Arena in the description of this video. Inside LM Arena, go to Video Arena 1. In the prompt box, type a slash and select image to video. This is where the magic happens. Upload the first scene you created earlier with Render AI. Next, you will need an animation prompt. To get this, return to ChatGPT and ask it to create animation prompts that match your images and align with your script's narrative. Use the animation prompt template from my resource document. Paste it into ChatGPT and hit generate, and it will give you detailed scene-by-scene instruction for your animation. Copy the first scene prompt, return to Discord, paste it into the box and hit enter. LM Arena might say that it will take around 10 minutes, but in reality the rendering is much faster. Once finished, you will receive two animated versions of your scene. Review them carefully, pick the one that best fits your vision, and download it. Then simply repeat the process, scene 2, scene 3, and so on, until the entire 3D documentary is completed. Step 4 is creating your documentary voiceover. Now that your visuals are ready, the next step is generating the voiceover. That is what gives life to your video. For this, I recommend VoiceMaker, and I've attached the link to VoiceMaker in the description of this video. Head over to VoiceMaker, you will see the free plan. You can use it forever without paying a dime. Here is an important tip: don't paste your whole script all at once. The free plan allows you to generate up to 250 words, so you need to break down your scripts part by part. And honestly, this is the best way to generate your voiceovers. It makes your voiceover sound smoother with natural pauses like a real person. Paste your first script segment into the box, then click change to choose a voice. VoiceMaker has a lot of male and female voices with different accents. Listen to a few and pick the one that feels right for your documentary.
Good afternoon. I am capable of reading any text that you type. Good afternoon. I am capable of... Good afternoon.
If you want, you can adjust things like speed and pitch, but the default setting usually work great. Once you're happy, click Convert to Speech. Preview the result.
On the morning of September 11th, 2001, as steel and fire rained down in Lower Manhattan...
Then download the audio file. Do this for each section of your scripts, saving them one by one. Step 5 is final editing with Capcut. Now that you have your animated scenes and voiceover, it's time to combine everything to make your documentary video. And we will use Capcut for this. It's free, easy to use, and gives you professional result. I've attached a link to Capcut in the description of this video. Open Capcut and click on New Project. Set your video size to 16:9, great for YouTube. Import all your scenes, then drag them into the timeline in the right order. Next, add your voiceover files to the audio track and line them up with the matching video scenes. At this point, you basically have your documentary video, but let's make it even better. Add smooth transitions between your clips. You can add background music to help set the mood. When everything looks good, click Export in the top right. Make sure you're exporting in high quality. And that's it. You now have professional looking 3D documentary video that can compete with channels pulling in millions of views. And you did everything using free tools.
Deep under the ruins of the Twin Towers, one man says he heard something that no one else was supposed to hear. When the buildings fell, he was trapped in broken concrete. In that silence, he says he heard voices in the ruins. Their words were hard to catch under the rubble, but he was sure about.
You can find a link to all the free tools in the description of this video. And if this video helped you, do me a favor by liking the video, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section. Turn on the notification bell and join my Telegram channel so that you don't miss out on future tips like this.